She got like two ACLs.
Yeah. She's lax, right? Okay. That laxity. And she was a teenager playing sports. When you're a teenage, female teenager playing sports like soccer, you're at risk of tearing your ACLs. Very.
Ryan, just the lower one light, please. He has a better visual. Yeah, we'll go right. Yeah. Now this one off and that one on.
Oh, this one opposite. Not bad. Take my more ACL. So this is a nurse from an orthopedic hospital who came to me for an opinion because she had an ACL reconstruction done many years ago.
Are you talking about and this patient?
I'm videotaping now.
Sorry.
And this is the ACL, and it doesn't seem right. Steph, can you bring the flex it down, please? The attachment of the ACL onto the femur, it's not bad, but it doesn't feel great. And when I did a physical exam called the pivot shift test, it seemed abnormal, so I'm concerned about that. So one of the beauties of arthroscopy is that it can really be helpful after surgery that a patient's already had, and she had her surgery on this side about 10 years ago, to fully assess the surgical procedure that was done and the rest of the structures. Cap as well, we see that there's a little bit of damage, not bad. So we'll have to have a conversation with her about how to proceed. I think physical therapy is fine for now, but if she continues to have some buckling or instability, she's going to have to, unfortunately, consider getting a revision ACL reconstruction.